Fleetly Freya here.
RPG Baka here.
And
today we are here to
play a game.
I hope so. Otherwise, I'm just sitting here doing nothing. Oh, I need a name, don't I?
You need a name there. How's that?
Perfect.
There. So yes, I'm here with
RPG Baka.
And we are going to play Super Smash Bros. Melee. Because the other day was the anniversary. I forget how many year anniversary, but a long time. So.
Yes, we still actually own physical copies of stuff.
Yep. So, yep, we're going to go ahead and play that today. You don't have any light on you.
Nah.
You want to go get a light?
No, I'm fine.
Well, that was a fail.
She was trying to use a device that's currently not plugged in.
I was trying to use our Echo device to turn on a light, and it didn't work, so I'm like, okay, I'll do it myself. I'll just do it myself. There you go. Now you have some light.
And they're playing the themes for basically all the characters.
They are. So, as you can see, this is what we're going to be playing.
For me, it's been a long time since I've played this, so I have an idea of how it works, but I'm not fully... It's been a long time, so I don't have a full grasp of the game.
Yeah, it's, for me, I never really played many of the Smash games after the original, and I played that literally on the 64 back when it came out, so...
Whereas I was actually used to having WaveBirds, which are wireless controllers with a plug-in that, as long as you turned it to the right channel, that WaveBird connected to that particular device.
I'm just getting my stuff in. Dang it! Stop it!
Stop what?
Auto-correcting me.
Auto-correct for the win.
Alright. Really? Okay, there we go. And let's... we used to, sort of.
We used to, not all of them.
I had Smash, sort of.
I didn't have the original, because I don't have a 64. I still don't have a 64.
You did have a 64.
It didn't work.
It did, but only for one game. Alright, so. Cthulhu!
He was hiding.
He's not allowed back there, that's where the intake is. Here. Fireball that area.
Fireball solves everything.
You gotta push it in further. You gotta move the,
in front of the vent?
Push it further back. Further back. Okay. Thank you. Let's go. And...
No? Why, that's actually the intro to Smash Brothers Melee, if you let it sit long enough. It runs through all the characters.
Yeah. Stop it!
Oh. Of course, you switched it to Japanese.
Oops.
Hitori Gemu. Something something Gemu. Figures. Figures. Okay.
Figures. I go do that, right?
Yeah. Figures. Yeah.
Options and data something.
figures are what they call trophies.
Or something in this game. And of course I change it to Japanese if I can.
And no, the intro focus doesn't focus heavily on one player. It focuses on one character. And then after a little bit, it switches to the next character.
Yeah, it'll keep on changing characters.
Yeah. So it actually already ran through Mario, Peach, Link, DK, Yoshi,
Tournament, or Battle.
Not Tournament.
Special.
Because you probably hit start as soon as the screen came up. You just have to actually just let it sit there.
Koopa!
Oh, and yes, Koopa. That's right. Koopa. Not Bowser. Because this is the Japanese version.
You know what you gotta do.
Huh?
You know what you gotta do.
DK versus... Kong versus...
Godzilla.
Godzilla again. Is it just gonna be us two, or are we gonna be computer gamers too? Have computer... free-for-all computer gamers. The CPU level is also defines their difficulty.
Alright. Get this! Okay. You want the other one to be?
You can choose. I was saying this is defines the...
I know, I get it. I'm leaving him low.
I will stay over here.
Choose for the other CPU.
Choose the other CPU?
Yes. No, not you. You're not being Fox. Dork. Alright. Doesn't matter if they make some pushovers, honestly. We haven't played this game in a long time. He hasn't played this game in a long time. I've never played this game.
And we can set it up on CPU 4 and get our butts kicked. And just watch the computer play against itself.
Yeah. So...
I'm guessing that number, but still, that's how good we are right now.
Hold on. Yoshi? Hyrule. There we go, that's where I want to go.
Hyrule Castle?
Yes.
I only know it based on,
What's button? Right. What buttons do what? Ah, crap! Ah, that jumps, that jumps! This does what? Random!
Ow!
Staying away from you. Up! No!
I'll just stand here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere on that side of this board.
Okay, so that's how that works.
I know there's a sticky bomb there.
I'm being beaten up! Hi.
Hi.
I'll bring it with me. Ah, I suck at this.
We do have a timer, by the way.
I know we have a timer, by the way.
Ooh, man. Ooh. Oh no, I don't want the ears.
Alright. Ah! Get out of my way! How do you do this? No!
Time up!
You won, probably.
I suck the most, but I win.
Yeah, because you got the kills.
I did, didn't I?
I'm second place only because I didn't kill, but I didn't lose any points from dying.
Well, let me turn my volume down. We changed our microphone settings.
Basically, we can't hear what it sounds like on your side. Here we go.
Is that a hammer? How do you pick up a
you got the pumpkin hammer.
Well,
by the way, catch.
Here, give me a friend.
I don't want a friend.
Well, help me get a friend, I'm sorry. Hi.
Jump, jump. Thanks for jumping. That's it. I'm getting you back.
Wait, me?
Yes.
Why?
Because you knocked me onto the platform.
Sorry. I just jumped into the hole.
down.
How do you pick up items though? Seriously.
I can't remember right now. I think A. Unknown. I choose you. Crap.
Time up.
I think you won still. No, I guess it's a tie.
I'll just stand here and watch.
Well, I learned something. How dare you? Your Die falls first is knowing when it dies.
Smashing that way, I'd hold that and hold A.
Oh, okay.
And then as soon as I let go...
I think I've done that on accident without knowing what I'm doing.
As soon as I let go, that's when it actually attacks.
Yeah, I think I've done it without knowing what I'm doing, so...
Any other changing?
I'm done with this. I'm staying Link.
You're staying Link?
Link.
Okay.
But you are not allowed to play this. You just stand there doing nothing but the ball. Said.
Yeah, if it doesn't end in like 30 seconds. Basically, if you try to ignore each other, it'll just start bombing randomly.
I kind of want to say something, but it might come out as rude, so I'm not going to.
Okay. Oh.
Hi. I'm waiting for you!
Sorry.
Kind of short. I'm gonna stick with 1 minute.
Time up.
He knows you, right? You're Pikachu. That is all Pikachu. I'm like, I don't know what's happening. Pikachu. I am caring more about quality over quantity. I suck. Therefore, the quality of the longer battles will show just how bad we are. I'm not changing. I like the
Kirby.
Don't eat me. Stay on your side, and then they will be happy. I know you are. Because you're old. Oh, you barely got saved. That. No! You! Go that way! No! 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 I'm just gonna like play this game of who gets knocked off first and doesn't get back.
Oh, I didn't get the kill.
This is awesome.
Game set. You only can get the high ground.
Yeah, you couldn't give me any of your attacks.
I couldn't hit you with any of my attacks because you had the high ground.
So what? There's no random. Okay.
I think you might have to unlock that right ability or something. However, I can't do Falcon or Fox. I can't play either one of those. So I'm playing against the girls.
Yeah.
Then I'll play a girl. I don't know how to use Sam's or anything.
Hey, Six String Geek!
Oh, hey, Six String Geek.
Which one are you? You're the only one that probably doesn't play the game. You're doing good.
Blastoise.
We are. No! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Ow.
No.
I have never.
Oh crap! It's a mini mushroom.
I've never played this before, so.
Ow.
I played the original on the 64, but I never played any beyond that.
Get there! Damn it! I needed that.
So this is.
I haven't played this in like 8 years. Ow! That doesn't mean you can stay out.
Yeah, but there's too many pink. Too much pink!
No, no, no! I didn't fall off the board.
At last. Oh, there's no third place.
Well, because there's
one,
a tie
two,
for second.
1, 2, 2, and 4.
Because they're tied for second. Doing good. Just, if you can see the difficulty that we set the computers on, that's how good we're doing right now. Like I said earlier, I have some idea of how to play, but it's been so long that,
Mario!
Screw Mario. I'll play Luigi.
No, go play Mario instead.
Mario. Or is that Waluigi? No, that's Mario. That's Mario.
Ready?
want to let me be Luigi. So. Bigger again.
Bigger.
As a.
Mukishimu? What? Mukishima?
Yeah, well, from.
Mukishimu. What?
From Maki. Oh. What's the first top? What's the top say?
Figure set. Oh, figure.
It just says figure?
Yeah, and it says Makishi? Makishimuto? Makishimuto.
Oh.
Tomato. Oh, getto shimashita.
Oh, well, that didn't tell us anything. Just that we
something
got a trophy.
A tomato.
Oh, Max.
Makishi.
Max.
Maximo. Maximu.
Maximum.
Maximu.
Maximum tomato.
Makishimu.
It's a vegetable that if it drops, you pick it up, you completely heal.
Yeah, I knew the tomato part there, but yeah, I didn't. Okay. And then, ogetoshita.
So we got it.
Yes, we got it. Hey, and it kept the time. Even though I unplugged it. Time. No, it didn't. It didn't keep the time. It's still set on the 21st. 7 days ago.
Okay. I guess you refreshed it and saved your memory.
Which means the battery inside's dead. Let's play the same thing.
Same thing?
Yeah.
Sure. Don't be confused.
What do you suck at?
Fox and Falcon.
Oh, he moves fast.
Yeah, that's why I did the blue part of the
plan. By the way. Turn around, you idiot.
There was a way to do it. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Ow!
Time up!
Who lost and who won?
Because I died? No, I must have ran off the board. Because the second one is down, so that means I must have fallen down. But I didn't fall down, so I must have run off the board by accident. I told you I don't play Fox very well. Here, let's play.
Okay.
Somehow I figured you would. I don't get the chance.
Oh. tastes like chocolate today.
Yeah.
I don't. There's no chocolate in there.
No, it's just the type of coffee it is. You can see why those two characters are a little difficult to control in this universe. She said it last week, and this week she just basically turned it back on. So, it somehow partially memorized it. You used the worst.
Captain Falcon.
You know it lasts.
One Captain Falcon.
Captain Falcon.
One Captain Falcon.
Captain Falcon.
Wink.
Falcon. Falcon.
Wink.
Wait. What color do you want? Red.
Our GameCube is dead. The battery inside's dead. I'm gonna be ready. Yeah. Stay away from me! How do you jump? Like this? Face that way! Stop jumping!
Catch!
No! No!
Come in!
They're just everywhere. What's this?
Time up.
I don't know.
What was your idea? Must have been you that died.
Yeah, I was getting myself confused with you. This is, like, really difficult to play like this.
Want to do this again, or you want
to... What are you doing?
I'm changing the camera.
How do you... Ah!
Thank you. Since you won.
Ready? Go!
You wanted to win.
I didn't want to win. I lost. Just stop. You know what?
Stop trying to show your underwear off. Hide behind it.
Marth.
Yes, Marth came from the GameCube version.
You know, the sticky bomb can work against you. Marth can work for you. I like Peach. I stay Peach. Know how to change teams?
Maybe
yep, Marth is now available.
Yeah, well, we used basically a blank file, so.
Yeah, I opened up a brand new
memory card.
Brand new memory card. It was a used memory card from GameStop. I had to delete all the saves off of it. You ready?
I'm Daisy.
You ready?
Ready? Go!
Yeah! Oh!
was at negative 2 while you were at 0.
It's maximum? Is it maximum or maximum?
It's maximum. It may have been different in Japan.
Sorry!
Yes, I'm Daisy.
I think it's... I love this. No! My curry! No!
Spicy curry.
My curry! It is spicy! What? No! I actually took damage from eating it. Oh, is this what I think it is? It is! Oh, yes! Actually, the best thing for us to do. Like, how many times can you knock the other person over? I lost count how many times I've died.
To try to walk off without your headphones. Or with your headphones. There's not enough light, though. She's very dark. And I can't turn on the lights. No. You want to go turn on the lights and try it again? The room lights. Just to.
I'm gonna do this. There we go. She is a sleepy beans. Oh yeah, she's sleepy.
Yeah, she went back to sleep, basically.
Yep, she did.
Oh. And you ruined my tripod setup.
Done. Alright. You want to continue like this, or you want to?
Super.
I'm not closing the disc cover.
Got it.
We are switching games.
Dozo.
Arigato. What do we have on the DS? Not DS, but the GameCube.
That's what we have on the
game. Not the GameCube, the Game Boy.
Advance?
Do we have any party games on that?
No.
Okay. You were dehydrate.
I drank, so.
Alright. So. This is what we're gonna play now.
And that is Mario Party 4.
Let's update information.
What did we play last week? 6? 5?
5, I think.
I don't remember.
I think we played 5 last week.
You can check your things too, but.
Let's see.
The smash the party. Time to smash the party.
What is it called? The Mario Party?
It's right there on your screen.
4. I haven't played this one, have I?
I don't know. Not really a playthrough, though.
Yeah, we were playing that for a little less than an hour, I'm guessing.
I'll
so.
Be right back.
We were playing that one for about how long? About an hour-ish. So now we're gonna play Mario Party 4. He's gonna take a brief moment, though. I hear. I thought he was gonna go get something to. No, I thought he was gonna use the bathroom, but. I thought he was gonna use the bathroom, but no, he's getting something to eat. Are you all tangled up there, Mike?
Mm. It was your idea to,
Yes.
No.
Oh!
Uh-oh, what's going on?
Saving.
I was like, I can't choose anything but slot A. drop quite a bit.
Black hat, black shirt. Yeah, I know.
Hi. Hi, baby. Hi, baby. Alright, up in the proxy mode. Oh, yeah. Push it here, and let's go blind.
Good choice.
Okay.
Good choice.
To go with what we were playing last, basically.
Good choice.
Good choice.
Turns. Let's be here for 5 hours.
This is basically going to be the last game we play for
last
Mario month.
The last
year.
Mario co-op game that we'll be playing this year.
Unless we decide to hop on tomorrow for a few minutes to play Mario Kart.
Or something. We'll figure it out.
Figure it out.
Tomorrow's kind of up in the air since...
We've got a lot of rearranging to do. A lot.
And
you see, we've already started it.
And a restore.
Oh yeah, and we gotta do a full system restore, factory reset or whatever on this computer. So we got a lot on our plan for tomorrow.
Well, looking forward to restoring.
Last and second to last. Now we're first and second.
Show up.
start. Good.
You could have rolled a one.
I said it was pretty good. I mean, I could do roll one like you.
You jinxed me.
You jinxed yourself. Nine! For you, Mario.
Oh yeah, you have to actually buy items.
Right.
Well, maybe you should read the rules. Kiki. Kiki. Put a down banana peel.
You know it's there. What do you do, right?
Basically, because you're chasing them all
the way. Yeah, I'm trying to do more things. I wasn't sure how it was to work.
And you're just trying to.
Because that's all the basic. So they're hopping into theirs.
Cut in front of them and they're just
yeah, I'm gonna win.
I gotta win.
Just out too.
Yeah, I'm the winner.
I gotta win. The moment I walked away from you, they caught three more. They had two, and I just started following them, and all the fish were scared away.
I still couldn't catch any of the fish.
What? a savouv?
Savouvda.
Don't tell me that's an opera.
Alright, unfortunately, I want to have to say we're not going to continue. We don't have time. We have a delivery about to come.
We still have to make our so-called lunch, unfortunately, and finish the rearranging. Minimal rearranging until we do more tomorrow.
Yeah, and if it was colder outside, I probably would have continued. But we ordered a lot of, like, frozen stuff, so if we don't get it in ASAP, then we lose it.
I don't have a cat anymore.
So, speaking of him. Yeah, unfortunately. We're going to go ahead and call it here, though. You have an Alia.
Yeah. Well, he just walked into the room.
But yeah, we will call it here. We're going to be back later tonight with probably more Valheim. So
yeah, we got to move the eggs all the way back to the mainland and then try to find a way to get to the next destination.
We have a lot to do. But anyways, this was the basically the last co-op that we're going to do for Mario Month. So
the last Mario co-op. We will be doing other co-ops here and there, but it's probably going to be the last Mario co-op for a while.
That's why I said Mario Month. Anyways, yeah, thanks for watching, and I hope to see you later for Valheim.
Take care. This is RPG Baka signing off.
And I want to try to start something new from my favorite game. Walk tall, my friends.
Wow.
Bye.
Bye.